In Las Vegas for the first time since 2011. What does it mean to you to fight right here in Las Vegas and put on for your family name?
Yeah, for me it's a big opportunity, and I'd like to thank Top Rank for giving me this opportunity.
Not only is it an opportunity to fight on one of the biggest cards of the year, it's an opportunity for you to fight for a world title. What was that like when you got that phone call and you got the chance to fight, knowing you were going to get a chance to fight for a world title?
Well, so, we're just ready for this fight, and I hope we can bring the crown back to the Philippines.
You're fighting Emmanuel Navarrete, Mexican versus Filipino. That's happened a few times here in Las Vegas, Manny Pacquiao, Armando Marquez. Does that mean anything to you?
Yeah, it's a big event, so we'll do our best.
We're looking forward to seeing you Saturday night. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's keep it going. We've got the big boys in the building, the heavyweights up.
Thank you.